Okay, so my fold away chair that used to go into this now goes into this, which is a lot bigger. But now I've made my fold up chair into a fold up chair hide, photograph hide. So let's take this away and we look at this. So we open it up. Okay. And inside we've got our chair hide. So okay, so there is our chair hide out of the bag. So what we do is we open it up. This is simple enough. So what we've done, what I have done, is add two lengths of bendy rods out of a trampoline that hold the net up. So what we've done is screw some holes and bolted one there, bolted one there, that's one lot, and then bolted on there and then bolted on here. So this then lifts up and that one goes over there and that stays there like that. So we have to stand back at the moment to see what's going on. See what it looks like. And that is the frame. Okay, let's go this way. Put it over here. So this is the frame. So this one only goes so far, won't go any further because this stops it. That stops it from going any further that way. Like that way. That way, if you wanted, what we could do is we could put another one around, put some material going down and onto this, so as when that lifts up it'll go down and the whole thing will go down, and we can then put it in to the bag. So now we get some camo and we've then put it around it. Oh, wait a moment. Okay, so now we get our camo. And then we start to do it. Okay. So when we're on the inside, we can see through there. And so we're on the things in a moment. So we're there. Got our camera. A cam, okay. Lots of cameras. So then we get into our hide. It's cool. Put this in a research microphone. And then this. And then should go to the top of us. Okay. Like our lass. So let me get our camera. And from the inside, I can see you, but you can't see me, theoretically. And these things make it even easier. But what I do is we can plug the things off inside. Now I'm rather hoping that you can't see me. So then, let me do this. Down. Then, like this. So. Now. So now we are looking from the outside. So we get this and get it chucked over. Like so. Bear with me for a moment. Because it's rather difficult with one hand. Okay. So now, as you see, you can see out all over the place. So we can see through there, and if it's the daytime, that is absolutely clear as day. But if we choose to, we can have a little gap like this and put the camera through there. Or if we choose to, we can go through these. I'll make these wider and put the camera through there. But we can see lots of different places. And there's lots of holes, you know. We could make a whole day. Like people. It's gonna easily fit a camera through, you know. And these other places. And you can tie them off. So as it goes along there, ties along and sorts it out. So move that there like that. And we get to the tower brush. And we get it brush. Yes. And from the outside, it looks indistinguishable. So we go around. You wouldn't tell what it was, would you? You wouldn't know what it was. So you wouldn't know what it was. You wouldn't have a clue what it was. But as you've seen, you can see out of it, but you can't see into it. So I'm not going to take it down, because you take it down exactly the way you put it up. Okay. Good.